Wait, I've soaked it overnight. This is gehu ne. Ay ne ahing mating na thang rab ne. Tung da sin tung sai ga tha re. Ya re. Yam sham na hawe si ni. Ma di kung na thao. This is some chai bi ra ga phajin some chai bi ra ga sing chai ra ga adum yumung de thangge ge ma pa ne thangge de uchi ko kri kran dum chai and sprinkle little bit of soil on top di khap ki yam di habu ne ma di hap ter shu yam ne Within 10 days, this wheat grass will be done. Wheat grass is yam thon how bne. Wheat grass is numitra manung the numitra natra tra manung the harvest how bne. Thon is chau e. The yam chau ni chau chau hande ba. Yam wang han chau wang hande. Numitra show ba natra tra manung the dum harvest how lga. Juice ma cha thak bne. Yam to Taiwan. Do not spray lady spray in Taubi. In 2 days, this will start growing. It's 10 days old. I in Han with grass harbor 10 days not for easy. Let's harvest it. I need you to come by the book green way. This is a light green way. My pond is a square and a poido number. I do it. My manum thumb is a way. With grass hype, she goes on a day. Gehu tham up. Gehu ye. My pond be with grass called a nowling either. I see more powder she only. First, wash it thoroughly. After cutting, don't throw it, it will grow again. I have washed and cut it. Put in a grinder. Put some water. And some few drops of lime juice. If you want, you can put some honey or any sweetener, but this is wheat grass is sweet, so I'm not putting. Let's grind it.
ready to enjoy.
This is phaglam dai de se mo kutham lo ni sakta ang jemak yam pharab ni kisi vitamin c hu ya ore with grass the vitamin yam ya ore
try to ro yi si ma chu hi yam pad jam ni light green
mani ne yam thum me so ore please hap de si asi si ice cube amani half boy ing me thak pa na yai yam thumi sugar half si sugar half pa chak ma ni se haji kani mutam ti yam phatre edu ni nam yam si thagra ga phachang sha sin taw ga na ana ye plei te nam yam ni ramo thank you everyone for watching bye take care